It is KSZNLP, 101.5 FM here in Flagstaff. Radio Sunnyside, voice of the people. Streaming across the world, radiosunnyside.org. It's another Friday night, and this is GITCHUONE Radio. We are live here in the studio in the Sunnyside neighborhood of Flagstaff. I'm your host. My name is Brent. I hope everybody has had a really nice week. And this show is going to kick you off into your holiday weekend. If you're a returning listener, thanks for coming back once again. I always appreciate you tuning in. And if you are new to my show, welcome. The show is sourced 100% from my own personal CD collection. Last week I played a couple of 7-inch vinyl records that I have in that collection as well. And I've taken a bunch of requests from everybody on the various shows that I've done, and that helps me build my collection if I don't already have it. So I always appreciate that type of thing. So make sure you're following me on the Instagram. GITCHUONE_radio. GITCHUONE_radio. But I tried to make the show different every week. And we'll do some themes as I dig through my collection. I've done quite a few shows from the 90s, the 1990s. And I do promise that we'll get out of that here pretty soon. But again, tonight, a few weeks ago, I did an all-alternative hits show of songs from the 90s. That everybody knows and were played across the radio waves and on the MTV and VH1 and all those types of things. Tonight is some of the lesser known tunes from the 1990s. Wouldn't say fully obscure, but ones that kind of slipped through the cracks and I think are all excellent tunes. Some of my favorites. So this show has been a lot of fun to put together, listening to the songs that I love from that era. And, you know, that's a lot of what this show is all about, is to, you know, have some fun with you folks that are listening and maybe turn you on to some music you haven't ever heard of before, ever, or haven't heard in a real long time, and find your new favorite song, that type of thing. So with that being the case, we're going to jump into some music here. There's going to be mostly alternative tunes from the 1990s, but you know, different feelings, and we'll see how it goes. But hit me up if you do have some requests. I might be able to slide those in there for you as well. But it is GITCHUONE Radio right here on 101.5 FM, and we'll check back in with you very soon. Thank you. GITCHUONE Radio on 101.5 FM. It is officially started. We travel back to the 1990s once again, folks. This time, I was looking for the tunes that did not get the full shine that they should have, probably. All great tunes from that era, some of my favorites. So we started the show off with some Modest Mouse, Dramamine. Then it was You Were Right by Built the Spill. I'm gonna see them next month. Once again, seen them a bunch of times in concert. If Built the Spill is playing in your area, make sure that you go and check that out. Always a good live show. And Sunny Day Real Estate, In Circles. They're always so sunny. Saw them on the last tour through Phoenix. Sold out show. The Van Buren. Highly, highly impressed. Great, great band. Glad to see that they're touring again. Then it was The Wagon by Dinosaur Jr. I think the album or two before that, they were just Dinosaur, and another band named Dinosaur did not like that, so they called him Dinosaur Jr. Then that last tune, of course, was Fugazi, Break. I figured that one fit into our little set list here tonight at the right time, right before we took a break, and I could talk to you for another minute. There's tons of tunes left. We're only a half hour into the show. The show is every Friday, 6 to 8 p.m. here in Arizona. Or whatever time it is, wherever you are listening. We don't do the daylight savings time thing, so I don't know. We're going to get back into some music here. A couple of these tunes, I think, did break into some charting back in the 90s, and there were videos on the MTV and stuff like this. And this next tune I remember seeing the music video for, and I always really liked that. You know, if you ever watched videos in the 90s and it was like actually of the band, you know, at least pretending to play music. But you see the band and with their instruments and all of that, which I always liked. And this one was a lot of fun then as well. This is a group called Stabbing Westward. The song was called Shame. We'll be right back.
doubt the feeling.
Thank you. Yeah.
It's GITCHUONE Radio on 101.5 FM. Streaming to you folks at RadioSunnyside.org. Thanks for tuning in so far. Playing some of the lesser known tunes from the 1990s. Trying to jog your memory. With Stabbing Westward with Shame. Followed by Sucked Out by Superdrag. And it was the Dandy Warhols. Not If You Were the Last Junkie on Earth. Followed that up with the Brian Jonestown Massacre, Everyone Says. And it's kind of funny, there's a great documentary to check out called Dig that is basically about the Brian Jonestown Massacre and the Dandy Warhols and how that relationship went. So if you're interested in bands, and either of those bands, check out Dig. It's on the YouTube. Then that last tune was Cut Your Hair by Pavement. Got a few more songs that we're going to jelly into the hour here before the beginning of the second hour. So we'll jump right back into the music. This is the title track off of Nominal Record by one Miss Polly Jean Harvey.
To bring you my love. Tell a lie.
You are listening to KSZNLP, 101.5 FM here in Flagstaff, Radio Sunnyside, Voice of the People, streaming across the world, radiosunnyside.org, .org. It's GITCHUONE Radio, another fabulous Friday evening here in Flagstaff. I hope everyone has had a wonderful day. You're having a nice evening. Whatever it is that you are doing. Cooking some dinner. Sitting on your front porch. I want to say thank you to all the listeners. Everybody that has reached out to me. I always appreciate that. Keeps me bouncing around in here. Give a couple of shout outs. Shout out to the reigning number one GITCHUONE Radio fan, Tina. Thank you, Tina. And I think there might be a tie for one of my oldest friends in the world, Michael Sisley. And my mother. Say thank you to Carrie. And James. And Jared. And Abe. And Lance. And all the rest of you folks out there. So we open your album with To Bring You My Love by PJ Harvey. You know you're in for a good one there, so pick up that album. It is also called To Bring You My Love. Check that out on your favorite streaming apps. Then I wanted a little bit of Kim Gordon in there, so we played Little Trouble Girl by Sonic Youth off the Washing Machine album. Pretty iconic album cover. And then a shout out to Little Bird. She had requested Soul Coughing's White Girl. So we're getting right into the second hour of the show. I think probably one of the more obscure tunes that has been on this list as I've been putting this show together for some time now. Yeah, all the way back in May. I started to build this show, and we're finally playing it tonight. So a little bit of thought put into these. But we're going to get right back into the music. I know that you folks will some of your new favorite songs tonight here on GITCHUONE Radio and 101.5 FM. We'll be right back.
once. When I was little, someone pointed out to me some constellations, but the Big Dipper's all I could see. That brontosaurus must have stood a thousand miles high. That brontosaurus laying on its side.
Share the need.
It's Get You One Radio on your Friday night. We started this next hour off with Gemini Cusp by Polvo. Like I said, that's probably one of the more quote-unquote obscure tunes from tonight's set list from the 1990s. Then we did Big Dipper, that Built the Spill. For all you Built the Spill fans out there, I'm one too. Maybe in honor of our blue moon. I saw it. Wasn't as blue as they said it would be, but it was still very, very bright. It's still hanging out there, so check it out. Then it was the Afghan Whigs, What Jail Is Like. And then that last tune was Spit on a Stranger by Pavement. We're going to do another feeling here for the next few songs. I want to thank everybody again for tuning in. I hope you're enjoying it half as much as I'm enjoying playing it for you. So we're going to play another Sonic Youth tune. This is Bull and the Heather.
Signal got lost through the satellite, got lost in the ride up to the plunge down. Man sends the ray of the electric light, sends the impulse through the air down to home. And you can stand on the arms of the Williamsburg Bridge crying, hey man, well this is Babylon. You can fire it on a bus to the outside world, down to Louisiana, you can take her with you. I've seen the reins of the real world come forward on the plane. I've seen the Kansas of your sweet little myth. You never seen it, no, I'm half sick on the drinks you mixed through your... Wichita. True dreams of
Wichita. Or Brooklyn like a sea in the asphalt stocks. Push out dead air from a parking garage where you stand with the keys and your cool hat of silence. Will you grip her love like a driver's license? I've seen you fire up the gas in the engine valves. I've seen your hand turn saintly on the radio dial. I've seen the airwaves pull your eyes towards heaven. Outside Topeka in the phone lines, her good teeth smile was winding down. Engine sputters, ghosts out of gasoline fumes. They say you had it, but you sold it. You didn't want it, no. I'm half drunk on babble. You transmit through your true dreams of Wichita. True dreams of Wichita. A punch in, I got a bed. I got a too much things, I'm bouncing on my head. I gotta burn them up, I gotta burn them up down. I got to go uptown, uptown. I got a thing, I got a little bit push. Gotta stand on the corner and bellow for mush. I got a bomb, I got a baby bomb bomb. Gotta stand on the corner and bellow for my friend Tom. I got a thing, I got a thing it. I got a thing, a team. I got a bum, that's my true dream. True dreams, true dreams of Wichita.
We're giving shine to some tunes from the 1990s that were sometimes overlooked here on GITCHUONE Radio on 101.5 FM, Radio Sunnyside. A lot of people know about Sonic Youth, or they know the name. If you were wearing their shirt, couldn't name three songs, that type of thing. But it was Bull and the Heather. I think it was about a racehorse. Something like that. Then Alameda by Elliott Smith. I think pretty much anything Elliott Smith is really good and often overlooked, sadly. And he passed away too young. And then one of my favorite tunes by Soul Coughing, True Dreams of Wichita. So I said there were some feelings in that one. And what will play out the rest of the show are some of my very favorite tunes from the 1990s. Still listen to this day. So it was a real easy choice to add them to tonight's show. And I'm sure you will enjoy them as well. But it is GITCHUONE Radio here on 101.5 FM locally in Flagstaff. I know my car doesn't like to pick up the radio because I think they forgot to connect the antenna or something like that. But I've been in other people's cars that the radio works just fine. And we are on the airwaves here. But the backup for you folks outside of like the 2 mile radius that you can get the radio station is radiosunnyside.org, and I really appreciate you folks tuning into that. And we'll talk a little bit more towards the end of the show, but I'm going to get into these songs. And I'll try to remember to switch to the next tune as I just fade off and listen to them myself. All right. So we're going to bring Dinosaur Jr. back for another one. Let's get you on radio on 101.5 FM.
Yeah. the refrigerator is on, and I can hear the drum. You're sleeping back, how it sounds against someone else's floor. There was a small riot that kept me up till dawn. It seems someone had something to say. The rest of the party out on the lawn. Who called? What the hell did they say? Get off the telephone right now. Don't throw another minute away. Please, not today. Fire truck red. I've heard there were angels in his head, but now he holds a baseball bat instead. And there's that famous sound that the snow makes under my feet as a snowfall too cold for a snowball falls and saves me from my impending week. What the hell did they say? Get off my doorstep right now. Don't you dare get in my way. No, not today, not today.
Well, there you have it, folks. Another brand new GITCHUONE Radio. And as it was pointed out to me, we ended modestly, the same way we began, with Modest Mouse. Yes, it was. It was Dinosaur Jr., Feel the Pain, followed by what has been one of my favorite tunes for the last few months, and always, of course, There Are Ghosts by Karate. Check that band out. And another one of my favorites, Sunny Day Real Estate, Guitar and Video Games. Then another great band, The Party of Helicopters, Reduced to Rubble. And then, of course, that last tune was Doing the Cockroach by Modest Mouse. It's a lot of fun putting together this show for you guys. And if you enjoyed it, I might be taking a week or two off throughout September, but I will be back again next week. We're going to be celebrating a birthday from one of my buddies. If you've seen the GITCHUONE 1000 logo that was created for GITCHUONE Radio, that was by the artist Ryan Jared, and it will be his birthday next week. And in honor of that, we're going to do an all Frank Zappa show next week. So make sure you tuned into that. That'll be a lot of fun. As my Frank Zappa CD collection continues to grow and grow and grow. We'll see if I ever get all of them. There's tons. But make sure you're following me on Instagram. It's GITCHUONE_radio. I do also have Spotify, where I put together my thoughts for these shows. I did just make this playlist to the public a moment ago. So you can follow me on Spotify. It's GITCHUONE_radio, of course. Then I do my best to upload my rebroadcast of this show to my YouTube channel. It's GITCHUONE_radio 5688. Sometimes there'll be some silence in there if the YouTubes don't like me playing those songs, but I do my best to get them up there as quickly as possible. My show does also rebroadcast here on 101.5 RadioSunnyside.org on Wednesday nights, midnight to 2 a.m., and also just kind of randomly throughout the week. This is community radio. We have a lot of really great DJs, and we're all volunteers, so make sure you're tuned in at any random time, and you can hear a lot of really great music from a lot of really cool people. But whenever there is not a live show happening, we do what's called freeform radio, and there'll be rebroadcasts of various shows at random times. So but definitely make sure that you stay tuned in. For Vinyl Gems, which comes on right after my show. It's always excellent. I do believe DJ Nomadic is seeing Metallica tonight. So I've queued up his show for him, which will come on here in just a couple of minutes. If you're out and about this weekend here in Flagstaff, make sure you come out to the Orpheum Theater tomorrow night. Toxic Positivity is playing with a great band from Tucson called Bush League. So a lot of great music to be heard as you're wandering around downtown Flagstaff. But that's going to be my time. I want to thank everybody again for tuning in as always. You're all excellent people. And whatever you're doing this holiday weekend, if you're drinking, don't drive, and if you're driving, don't drink. It's been GITCHUONE Radio right here on 101.5 FM.